first thoughts on the match here?
Thought we started really well. Thought we had the intensity that we needed to have and that we've talked about. And I thought we started the game really positively and caused them some trouble. And I thought the second half we maybe didn't start with as much intensity as we needed to, and they did. So they pushed us back a little bit, and we found it a little bit harder to get out of our half in the second half. So, overall, I'm okay with the effort. I'm okay with the intensity, but obviously, we've lost the game. They did everything that they needed to do, and the midfield competed well, and I thought at times we looked dangerous up front. So, we've lost the game, so it's super disappointing. But there's not too many negatives other than we've lost the game, and we don't need to lose those games. I mean, you're allowed to tie, and obviously, you'll want to win. And I'm not sure that we necessarily could say, hey, we deserve to win that game. But we didn't deserve to lose, but we found a way to lose, and it's becoming a habit.